Come in. I'm sorry about the mess.
You should see my place.
Wow. This is gorgeous. Well, you're obviously doing very well. Glad I let you pay for dinner.
I had a great time. So, do you want to stay the night?
I thought you invited me here for coffee.
Well, do you want to know a secret? I don't have any coffee. What's the matter?
Nothing.
Are you laughing?
No. What? Didn't laugh.
You're laughing.
I really want this.
Oh. All right, what's going on?
We're two boys.
Yes?
Yeah. Like, we're two boys kissing.
Trying to.
Well, that's weird, isn't it? It's like, hello, Barry. Oh, hello, Barry. Oh, kissy, kissy, Barry.
Oh, my God, you are gay.
Well, I am gay, yeah, but, like, imagine if we got married. We'd be two husbands. Here comes the groom.
I think you should go.
Okay, look, come at me again. I promise I won't laugh.
No.
No, oh, fall on me. It'll look like an accident.
No, no, hey, get up.
Okay, I'll close my eyes and then come at me again. Okay.
Oh, my. Look.
Sorry.
I brought you back here for a reason.
We can't do that. We've both got willies. How would it work?
I got a condom.
Are you going to have a baby?
You've got prickles.
You're a fucking bloke, mate.
Get out.
It's just like, imagine if your mum knew.
My mum does know.
Oh, my God. Who told her?
I did.
Who did?
What? Get out.